just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up, then stare at the fan, turn the TV on, throw my hand in my pants. Nobody's gonna tell me I
There are key components and key ingredients in the recipe of a student mentality. Number one, you need to be disciplined. The future is very expensive, and only those who are carriers of discipline can inherit the future. I need you to stay motivated. I don't care if you have to listen to me 1,000 times, I need you to stay motivated. And I need that motivation to mature into discipline. I need you to be self-aware. So I need you to remember that you are always learning. In life, you are always learning. And I need you to believe in yourself. I need you to see yourself capable, lovable, and unconditionally worthy of your future. Turn your pain into progress. I need you to see yourself. See yourself. One of the things that many students lack is vision. You gotta see yourself before you get there. You have to hear yourself telling yourself thank you. I need you to open up your ears. Open up your ears, because the you from the future is telling you thank you. Thank you for not giving up when you wanted to give up. Thank you for not being depressed. Thank you for not allowing the brokenness to eat your progress. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You got this. It's gonna get hard sometimes, I'm telling you right now. It's not gonna be easy, but it's worth it. Maybe you're listening to me right now, you wanna lose weight, or you're trying to pass the final exam, or maybe there's just this feat that seems as though it is impossible. Turn your pain into progress. Turn your pain into progress. I need you to be uncomfortable with average. I need you to be allergic to average. I need you to come to the end of yourself. So many people are depending on you. A student is hardworking. A student is mentally tough. Have the ability to adapt. Have a character. Consistency. Demonstrate courage on the daily. Stay motivated. Stay positive. Earn your respect. Have a winning attitude. Breathe. Compete. Make no excuses. Set goals. Practice great habits. Stay focused. You want your future? You gotta outwork everybody on that field. You gotta outwork everybody in the room.
You gotta learn how to perform under pressure.
Come this far, so
you gotta leave it all out on the field. Everybody wants the future, but everybody wants to be average.
Oh, and you look handsome today. Oh. Okay. You can do this, Jack, all right? Just breathe in. And everything will be fine. Okay. And pleasing habits. Mastermind procrastinator. Hi. But wait. If good things come to those who wait, then does that mean procrastination is a virtue? Besides, there's no limit to what I can achieve when I'm supposed to be doing something else.
Oh, yo, Jack. Did you finish the math assignments?
Which math assignment?
The one that Miss gave us. You know, extended maths.
Dude, can't you see I'm busy right now? Okay? You know what? I'll do it, okay? I'll do it. Just leave.
Jeez. Have some cheers, bro.
Some cheers.
What? What if he's right? I need to be disciplined. That's what it's all finally about. I'm done. I'm done. Huh. I finally read for the whole exam and just... I'm so tired.
Jack, hey Jack, wake up. You know it's on a Monday, right?
I don't need to worry, I did my homework.
You're getting late for school. Take, finish your assignment. You didn't do nothing.
So dead.
When will I ever get to do anything right?